Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on clearing the cache on your Xiaomi phone whenever it gets locked. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Settings app. In Settings, select Battery and Performance. On this page, tap the settings icon from the top right of the screen. Tap where it says clear cache when device is locked. On the pop-up, you can choose how long after locking your phone clears the cache. Select 1 minute for the shortest option. Now, whenever you lock your Xiaomi phone, the cache will clear after 1 minute. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.